Kevin Love is the most downgraded, terrific player in all of the NBA.
What do you mean downgraded?
Well, people say, oh, he's lost all of his athleticism. Oh, he can't play any defense. I think Kevin Love is terrific. I think playing center when he drifts outside and opens the middle for the kind of talent they acquired at Cleveland.
Specifically, who are you looking at?
It's just Dwayne Wade and Derrick Rose.
Derrick Rose.
And you've got shooters like Korver and Smith. This is and LeBron. Yeah. LeBron plays every position. Right. So LeBron will have his way. Here, this is very important to say. What is in vogue now? Golden State Warriors, what do they
Scoring.
Do? They spread the floor Scoring. And they score and they shoot. If you can't beat them, you join them. Yeah. There is no downside to this whatsoever.
What is downside?
What, that he don't play defense? He doesn't play defense.
Downside that they don't play defense.
Okay.
They don't play defense with him at center.
Yankees play defense.
What you could do.
Yankees are good.
I'm sure they do, yeah. What you could do is make sure that Tristan Thompson's on the floor when you need defense. He's going to play with the second unit.
Okay.
And so I was talking to somebody in a front office today who said, wait a minute, don't get carried away against this until you realize that Tristan Thompson, though he doesn't start the game, can finish the game and he's your defensive player. So I understand you. Tyronn Lue understands how to manipulate his own roster. But, Tony, I'm just going to say, this is much for Derrick Rose. Derrick Rose is not a three-point shooter. He needs the lane open.
Which he'll
get. Love will open it.
If you
strategically,
take the,
itself.
Okay,
smart.
If you take the larger guy out, if the opposing center doesn't follow him, Kevin Love can make 45 to 50% of his three-point shot.
Yeah.
He can do it. This is the
Not that many.
This is the only move they have, and it's the right move.
You say it's the only move.
Oh,
they got to play him at center.
They should, because you want to beat the Warriors.
Well,
you want offense.